Welcome back to The Witcher 3. I'm still on the Forefather's Eve quest, and to continue that I need to find the body of the Peller's father in the swamps, which is just a little ways over here. And also, at the same time, I'm gonna do the Swamp Thing quest, which is a Witcher contract that is also in almost exactly the same area. So let's go ahead and make our way to the fast travel sign and go fast travel over to the swamps. To fight that thing. I don't know, can you fast travel if you're in combat? I'm guessing you can't, but let's try it. Yeah, it looks like you can't. Alright, let's get out of range. Come on, I don't want to fight you.
That's it, Roach.
You'll stay clear of that fog if you value your life. What did you say?
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
I'll be fine. I mean, give me money.
Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe a dozen eggs to write it up.
I can help, for a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
Try to get a little bit of a boost. Let's go to 255.
Oh, master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware, bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard you could choke.
Well, if I have to fight in poison, that actually should not be a problem, because I did just craft that potion that makes me immune to poison. But anyway, that's not the quest we're actually on at the moment. Looking for the bones. Got a bunch of rot fiends. Alright, let's put on some necrophage oil, unless I already have it. No, I've got spectral oil on right now. Change that up for necrophage. Gotta remember, combat is gonna be harder, because I did turn up the difficulty just a little while ago. Use my thunderbolt. I feel like I might have leveled up at some point and not spent my skill points. Did I? No, I spent them all. Okay, looking for the body. Is that the body? I thought it was buried in the swamps.
Swamps kept Ambrose's body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That ought to get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Okay, there's that. Now let's do the Swamp Thing quest. I'm assuming this is all poison, or is it just fog? Hello.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
Yes, that critical hit damage, sexy. Oh, it just clicked out of the game again. What do I? Oh. The perils of full screen windowed mode. I'm pretty sure that's how I lost part of my, one of my recordings at one time a while ago. I think I clicked out and accidentally stopped my audio recording. So now I'm paranoid every time I do that, like, is it still recording? Yes, yes it is. Check, check. Yep, it's working. Cool.
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
Wait, so somebody actually cast an illusion to cover up the tracks of the beast. Who or what did that? Was it the beast itself? Or somebody caring for it?
Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting.
Indeed.
Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here.
Let me rest for a minute, get my stuff back. And let me switch out my bombs, because I still have moon dust, which is a specter kind of thing. Let's get something else in there. How about grape shot?
No ordinary fog, this.
Oh.
The odor. Metallic almost.
Was it actually poisoning him? Oh, it's hurting my breath. You know what, let's actually try the anti-poison. I know technically it's not poison right now, but I'm curious if that would do it. I mean, I made the damn stuff, I kinda wanna use it. Clears toxicity? No, that's not it. Not that... what was it called? There we go, immunity to poisons. Yeah. Actually, I think I can just use it in my inventory. Right? I think just double-click it. Or maybe not. Just E. There we go. Nope, does nothing. Alright, gotta be quick. Oh, it's actually fine here. Yeah, it's only around this place, where the air is sickly.
Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him. Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion.
Ah, a foglet. That totally makes sense, given the fog now. They are, after all, masters of illusion, and good at hiding in the fog.
Hmm. placed an illusion here.
Whoa. Look at those pretty things coming down from the cavern roof. Here we go. Oh my God. How are you alive? Alright, hold on a second. Let's look once again at what exactly they are. I don't remember. They're not a necrophage, right? Spectre? No. Vampire? No. What in the heck are they? Oh, they are a necrophage. Okay. And they're susceptible to Quen? Alright, no problem. Necrophage oil, no problem. Moondust? I do have that. I guess I should put that back on. How's my oil looking? Looks like it's worn off. Let's go ahead and put it on. More necrophage. Put the moondust back on. That thing really likes to transform. Why don't you come fight me out of the fog, huh? Why don't you come up here? It's not gonna leave the fog, is it? No, it doesn't leave the fog. How about that? Ooh, that does a lot of damage, damn. Okay, gotta be careful. I really want to get behind it so I can get critical hit damage. Healed me a little bit, Tawny Owl, to get my stamina back up so I can Quen. Critical hit, there we go. Oh, damn, okay. Wow, I need to be really careful here. One more hit and I think I'm dead. Throw some, Dancing Star at it. Ooh, that's actually really, really effective. Yes, burn, burn, one strong attack, and down. No, damn it, mother. That would have done it. Whew. I thought that would have killed it. Sweet. Do we get the cutscene of Geralt cutting off its head? Ew. Let's go ahead and rest a minute. Also, let's take a look at that trophy. 5% bonus gold. I think I'd rather have experience rather than gold. Yeah, let's go with the 5% bonus experience. And let's take a look at that weapon. It's a steel sword. Required level 10. Ooh, it's a lot higher level than what I have. Let's see. Way more damage. Way, way, way more damage. Critical hit chance is plus 12%. 2% chance to freeze. Okay. So, yeah, it looks like the bonuses aren't as good as my current sword. Like, my current sword has 10% chance to stagger. Oh, wait, I think some of that's actually from the runestones. Yeah, some of that is. I still think, though, despite that, despite the runestones, I'm pretty sure the bonus effects of the Carabella is not quite as good as my current weapon, but the damage is just so much better that it's totally worth it. So, yeah, let's just use that. And it is a level 10 weapon, so I'm okay with putting the best runestones into it, instead of just crappy throwaway ones. So let's actually put some good stuff in it. Let's see what we've got. Got so freaking many. 3% chance to freeze? Sure. 2% chance to cause bleeding? Meh. 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 Well, actually, that's not bad. 2% chance to freeze... I could just make it a freezing weapon. You know what, let's just make it a freezing weapon. Yes, the weapon will be known as Carabella the Frigid. There we go, 9% chance to freeze. Cool. What a cool weapon. Badum tish. Hey, wait a minute. How come my health didn't go back up? I thought resting made your health go up. Is that because of the higher difficulty? Or is it something else? Do I have to eat to make my health go up or something? I mean, I guess I'll just take a swallow. Whatever. That's not the right key. That's also not the right key. That's the right key.
Tidings.
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute. This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still me family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will pay ye twice the fee, but in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Ah, Honestly, I wish there was an option just to say keep the damn money, but alright, see you in a week.
I'm totally not coming back.
Fine, so be it. But you remember that I'll remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. My little bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
Wow, you can actually return in a week, huh? That's really strange. I feel like there may be something more to the quest or something. Like when you come back in a week, something will be different or the problem will be back or something like that. Alright, well, let's go back to the pillar. Let's go ahead and fast travel back to him.
Run, Roach!
White wolf, wise wolf, what is it the wolf needs?
Found your father's body. Had to burn it.
Good you did. Return for me ye would have.
I really do want more information about why he killed his father.
What's your story? You actually kill your father?
'Twas an evil man. The Pella feared him once, but then grew brave. What his father did to his mother, the Pella could not look upon it. So he split the father's head with an axe, left him in the swamp. But folk knew.
Well, I don't know the specifics of what his father did, but given the quality of how people treat their wives often in this world, especially thinking of the Baron, I don't think I can really blame him.
Ghost's not likely to come back.
Thank you, Witcher. A reward for your aid. And if herbs or remedies you ever need, for near nothing you will have them from me.
Okay, let's actually talk to him.
Wolf. Wise wolf.
Could use a few potions.
Interrupted that epic little thing. I want to see if he has any bear fat, because that's what I really need to make some more potions and stuff. Let's see, dog tallow. Bear fat's probably kind of rare, I'm thinking. It's probably not super common. There's a formula. I guess I don't have it. I should probably buy it. Yeah, there's no bear fat. Wolf's liver. Nah. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. You can actually craft runestones? Oh, but fuck me, that's expensive. 700, holy shit. Oh god. That's really expensive. 5% chance to stun. God, that does sound nice, though. I wonder what it takes, what the crafting ingredients are. I'm gonna buy it. What the hell? And let's get Negrito, too.
So long.
OK, Okay, runestones, runestones, runestones. Oh wait, this is alchemy. What am I doing? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I guess I've never found a single recipe for runestones. So it takes two lower level runestones and it turns it into a higher level one. Okay, cool. That makes sense. It's really freaking expensive though, 700 for this recipe. That's like a fourth of my entire net worth. Alright, let's clean up some more quests around here. So, secondary, Gwent, Gwent, Gwent. Defender of the Faith, I do still need to do that. I'm not gonna meet Kira again. We're done with that. Oh, you know what I really want to do? Yeah, I totally forgot about the treasure hunt. And now I'm actually leveled up enough to do the Griffin School gear. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on, Roach. Adventures await. Where shall we go? Right, we need to go back there and slay the dragon. Cool, cool, cool. In fact, that's close enough that we can just ride. We don't need to fast travel. Let's just ride, Roach. Come on, come on. Horsey horse. Roach, are you stuck in the building? There you go. It's okay, Roach. It happens to me sometimes, too. Happens to the best of us.
You white one. Look like you got sounds last night, too.
Let's make sure I take the correct pathway here, because I think there's only one way to really go to reach it, right? It's like one road. Yeah, I think you have to go here, because there's like a big mountain range here. I'm just gonna cut across here. Ah, right. It's the place that the Wild Hunt visited. Deposited their ever-moving snow upon the village. I'm going to the right one, right? Yeah, I am. Okay. Thought for a second maybe I was following the wrong GPS coordinates. Yeah, so let's stay on this side of the mountain range. Actually, I think we need to go down more. Right. Or is there another pathway? Or is this the only pathway? Yeah, we gotta go down more. This is the one we need. Hello! I think I can maybe take you. What level are you again? Oh, don't fall off. Level 14? Nah, I can take you. Alright, Wyvern must be a draconid, right? It's not in here, but it's gotta be. Looks like a dragon. Gotta be a dragon. I should have the appropriate oil. Oh, wait, maybe I don't. I don't! I don't have any dragon oil. Do I even have the recipe? Evidently not. Well, shit. Okay, let's at least get the right bombs on. So, Moondust is not gonna work, Grapeshot will work, anything with fire is not gonna work. Because I'm assuming that thing breathes fire. So Igni and fire is not the way to go. Let's go Tawny Owl, Enhanced Thunderbolt, Grape Shot's fine, toss out Moondust. Let's see, what else? Poison? Yeah, let's try Poison. A Okay, and we should also probably shoot it. Oh, oh shit! Please tell me it autosaved pretty recently. Because I don't think I saved it. Okay, thank God. Gotta put the right bomb in again, though. Also, oh, one more thing. What kind of arrows do I have? Blunt. Is that the really expensive ones? It is. Okay. This should be good, then. I definitely want to use my most expensive stuff for this creature. Poison! And now, it's just now telling me, like 30 hours into the game, that I can press space to get rid of some of the fall damage. Thank you. Thank you, game. Cramped place to be fighting this thing. This is on a harder difficulty, too. That thing actually was not too bad. Crafting notes. Griffin, silver sword. Whoops. I swear I already looted this stuff. Oh no, wait, I didn't loot the stuff up here because I couldn't because of the dragon, right? I think that was it. But I know I looted everything else. That is totally a fire hazard. Come on. Okay, got one other place to check. One other place to check for the last recipe. Let's check out that book. Is that a quest item? It is. Now there's a commission I haven't seen the likes of in ages. Got a visit from the Witcher the Baronet summoned, about them evil powers took over the lighthouse and were crashing ships against the rocks. He stood there in the doorway to my forge, looking noble as a prince or duke or something, and said his silver sword got damaged during his last job. Blade was chipped bad, almost broken in two spots. I asked how he expected me to know how to fix a weapon like that, and he gave me a diagram and said I was to forge him a new one, and promised quite the sum in return. Damn near tuckered myself out making that thing. I did my apprenticeship with Master Barnaby of Novigrad, and I've made a Witcher blade or two in my life. But it's been over 3 years since I last touched anything of the sort. In the end, didn't matter though. Before I could finish, the Witcher figured out what was going on with the lighthouse, and had to make haste to the Baronet's castle, for... everything else is illegible. Intriguing. Alright, we got one more. And let's take a look at that weapon, too. If I was to make it. Was it the Griffin's silver sword, or was it the other sword? Oh my god. I can actually use that thing. Oh, I'm so making this. Yeah, I'm actually high enough level to use it. Look at the damage. Look at how much better that is in my current weapon. 78 more damage. And 20% bonus experience from monsters. Oh! And I just need one silver ingot. Oh, I'm so gonna make that. Okay, do I have a Griffin's steel sword enhanced? Oh, that's level 18. Blade from the Bits. Oh, that's level 25. That's not happening. Alright, let's go get the last recipe. Which is probably very, very far away. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and fast travel. Let's fast travel to Hanged Man's Tree, I guess. Oh my god, I'm so tempted to check out all the question marks around here. Oh god. Oh my god, oh my god, look at all the quests! There's quests everywhere! I have to do them. Okay, but for now, let's just focus on this. Just focus on this quest. If I don't focus, I'm never gonna get it done. Cool. Hanged people. Come on, Roach. This place upsets my humors. Wolfie! Oh no, that's a dog. So it's in this building, huh? What is this? Like a small castle? There's obviously some creatures inside of it. Not that I expected any differently. Oh. Oh. Those things, I forgot the name of them. I do believe they are insectoids. Andragas, right. Alright, let's put on the right oil. Insectoid, I don't have an upgraded insectoid, do I? Nope, just enhanced beast and enhanced hangman's venom. Alright, come on. Already lost it. Nice. Jesus. Oh god, warrior. Oh, that thing is really tough. Alright, take both potions. I remember that attack. Oh my god, critical hit! That was a massive critical hit! Oh, there's another one! Alright, we got one. Come on. Are you stuck down there? I think it's stuck, actually. There you go. I'm really glad of the fact that I turned up the difficulty. Like, this feels better. It's not super, super hard, but it feels better. And I know I haven't fought many Andragas, so I need to make sure I loot every single body. Oh, whoops. Jesus Christ, it's dark. Oh, it's actually not too bad. Have no idea what that says. Seems to be written in a different language. It's a quest item though, right? Yeah. Book is burned, only a few pages still intact. Yeah, I can't read any of that. Gwen. Gwen, Gwen, Gwen. This is this Elvish? I think this is Elvish. Does that, like, start a quest or something? Didn't seem to start a quest, but it is a quest item. Huh. Wonder if I need to find somebody who can translate it. Okay, harpies are... What the frick is a harpy? Hybrid, right? Yeah, hybrid. I've used up all my grenades, also all my swallow, so let's change that up for Tony Al. The body just had a little extra spring right at the end of its life. Boing! Hmm? One more? Oh, hey. Oh, I fell down. Oh, it fell down. Okay, I should wait a bit.
Bees got their nest here.
Looks like I can climb up even further. Hmm. Witcher George's confession. there's the Griffin Steel Sword, which is probably just as good as the Griffin Silver Sword. Yeah, so I can keep climbing, so there's some more stuff, but let's take a look at what I've gotten so far. So I've got a couple quest items. Or, wait. Wait, what happened to my quest items? They got used up? Confession. I, the undersigned George of Kagan, a witcher by trade, testify as follows. While traveling through Velen, I received a summons to provide professional testimony in the matter of the accused Bartislav of Lovefield. Oh my god, this is long. This Bartislav stands accused of causing several shipwrecks near the lighthouse, which it is his duty to keep. Ships led astray by errant signals from his lighthouse have repeatedly smashed against rocks near the shore, and the lighthouse keeper is held to be responsible for the state of affairs. During the trial, Bartislav testified that he was diligent in the fulfillment of his duties, and that the accidents were caused by nitrates deceiving sailors with their false glow. Having investigated the area, I can testify that I found no trace of nitrate activity. There are likewise no signs of noonwraiths, mammoons, ur-nymphs, or any other specters in the habit of misleading wary travelers, journeying by foot, sea, or horse. I did, however, find the catastrophe's true cause. They were not the fault of the nitrate blamed by the accused, but neither were they the fault of the lighthouse keeper himself. The accidents were caused by local hooligans who have taken to lighting fires on the hill at night, and then robbing the ships that subsequently wreck upon the shore. I was put on their trail by Bartislav's son, who showed me the ashes from their misleading fires. My testimony shows that the lighthouse keeper Bartislav of Lovefield is not guilty of the crimes of which he stands accused, and should be freed. I also humbly ask for the bailiff to put the lighthouse keeper and his family under his protection, for, in light of the revelation Bartislav's son led me to discover, there will surely be certain parties with cause for vengeance. I cannot undertake the task of protecting the family myself, for I have accepted a contract to kill a dragon said to be lurking atop the Crookback Hills, and so must return there post-haste to kill the beast and complete my task. Signed, George of Kagan, Witcher. Transcribed by Vincenzo Stock, Marshal to the Royal Prefecture in Gore's Velen. Well, I hope the courts actually took this confession to heart. It's weird that it's called confession. I feel like testimony is probably a better fit. Confession makes it sound like George is confessing to a crime. What about this letter? May the gods smile on you and me, sis. Now I'm asking you to read this careful, for what I got to say is important. Soon as you set hands on this writing, gallop off to that fence Kramer, what's based in Maribor. Tell him we've got some first-class gear and Witcher Sword diagrams to sell. I can see you now, scratching your head, or more likely your ass, and asking, did I hear that right? You sure did. 'Twas my luck to care for a Witcher, what got one foot in the grave and the other hovering right above. I was sat there looking at the poor man suffer in agony, and thought to myself, he don't need this kit and these paper where he's going. Well, for us, that's the fixings we need to get us started in the world of business. If we sell them for the right price, that is. Aye, I hear you fretting, so stop. I didn't take everything. In fact, nobody will even realize all of this shit's missing. Sad though, ain't it? This Witcher's a good man. First he helped the Baronet solve the riddle of that lighthouse, what was sending ships into the rocks. Then he killed the dragon and ate all the peasants. Problem is, a dragon's no easy pickings, and our valiant hero got quite the licking taking it out. He's done for, that's certain. So soon as they bury him in the tomb on Crookback Hills, I'll head straight to your place. Come to think of it, I'm curious how they'll put him in that crypt at all, for word is a vampire's made it his lair. P.S. I also shoplifted a few flasks off the Witcher, but since they're like not to survive the journey, I reckon I'll sample them myself, see how Witcher hooch goes down. Maybe we'll make a business out of that, too. Your brother-in-law, A. Ballstick. Witcher hooch. You mean Witcher potions? That's probably what killed him, if he drank it. Yeah, Witcher potions can't really be consumed by humans. Not in general. Fool. Fool. Alright, let's take a look at that sword. I did just get a new sword. So it might not actually be better than the one I have, but it could be. Yeah, so Silver Sword I already looked at, it's way better. But, what about this? Okay, yeah, so it doesn't do that much more damage. It's pretty close. Yeah, I mean, it's slightly better, but I don't think it's worth it. It's pretty close to the one I have. I think I'll stick with the one I have, especially since I just stuffed a bunch of runes in it. But the Griffin Silver Sword is amazing. I can't wait to use that. Just a bunch of dead bodies. Sure is a nice view, though. Let's see, anywhere more I can climb up to? Or is it just a pretty view? I was thinking I could get all the way to the top, but I guess not. That's really it? I guess so. Alright, well, this is a pretty good place to end the episode. This has been a pretty damn fun, event-filled episode, just doing lots of little stuff. Taking out a swamp creature, going into its lair, fighting a bunch of harpies and a dragon, collecting diagrams. Pretty freaking cool. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon.